this has to be a 15 and a half inch opening here to fit the wax paper. This is the back of the board, by the way, so you won't see any of this. I'm going to cut out these two holes in this board with a jigsaw.